Hello everyone, this Opel Astra 98 1.6 liter. There is a problem with airbag light, so it's always on. Anyway, I make scan on the computer and it give me three failure code. The first failure code that the passenger sits had problem with the sensor, so it was the cable. I'll show you there. Okay, the cable here. This one, okay, it was bad connection. And there's another code, which one is the airbag controller, which one it's inside. Okay, already I fixed it also. So two code already, it's disappear after I repair it. Still one code, which one it say the sensor by the driver side, actually inside this door here. I found there is no sensor. Already I opened the door and there is the sensor, someone already removed it and not put it back. So because of that, it's always give me the code, failure code 82. So if you have failure code 82, you need, I tell you what you need. You need to remove this jack from here. This here for the door jack. Right, you see this, there is the red knob, you remove it up and you turn it opposite of clockwise, you take it out and you make the scan. If the failure code stay the same, which for me it's give failure code 82, so the sensor or it's damaged or it's not there. So already I opened the door and the sensor it's not there. Okay, so I will order one and I hope everything it will be fine. So thank you for watching. I hope it's useful for someone.